Abnormal cells are caused by two main factors. First is the environmental factor. By environmental factor, it encompasses our poor lifestyle, unhealthy diet, smoking and alcohol drinking, infection by harmful bacteria and viruses, lack of exercise, and exposure to harmful chemicals. Second is the genetic factor. Genetic factor has to do with inherited traits. Some people are more prone to the development of certain diseases due to some defects in the makeup of their DNA.